ang sinabi kang sarin, writer. Ang pangalan po niya si George Raymond Richard Marquez. Sabi po siyang Amerikanong novelist. Sabi niya, a reader lives a thousand lives before he dies. The man who never reads, lives only one.
Students of Hawaiian National High School. With them are 37 teachers and